signature. We have our early American white. It has lumps in the batter. The lumps helps the pancakes to rise. The blue pitcher is a vibrant whole wheat, buckwheat, rice rye, cornbread. Before each batch of pancakes, you can use the whole harvest spray, or you can use your butter. Lightly spread it on the griddle so the pancakes won't stick. Add your toppings on top of your pancakes while it's cooking. Once your pancake starts to rise, bubble, get drier on the edges, get on the flip. Syrups, tan top is your maple flavor, yellow is raw honey, and red is molasses. Try this on a spoon before you pour it on a plate to see if you like it. All right, any other questions?